That's a nice reaction from Weng. Just nicked in by Weng Hong Yang.
That is the quintessential Prannoy for me, that entire rally.
Well, Prannoy's going to have to watch out for those net exchanges as...
Brilliant.
Oh, that's fantastic. Fantastic in Prannoy, 2 points up. 60. Well, it's one way of ending that net exchange.
Yeah, Prannoy's he's lost a couple of those.
Yeah.
Good for him to get one back.
Well, he did that well. He did that very well. And it's 21-19. Oh, you see the trajectory on that?
He did so well coping with the attack from Prannoy to start with.
Great combination from Prannoy.
Yeah, so accurate.
Oh.
It's the right two players in the final, for sure.
Yeah, yeah, that's for sure. And, I mean, it was a great cross-court.
He's conceded that.
Yeah, absolutely.
Excellent rally, yep.
Weng Hong Yang was intent on pinging that shuttle behind him. Believe.
Yeah, Prannoy was in trouble. Weng should have sensed blood and really gone at him, I think. But instead, he's been quite passive, quite conservative, and is allowing Prannoy to hit shots like that.
Racket there in time.
That's better from Weng.
There's always the chance that he's defending such a high line. But Weng Hong Yang could shoot this past him. Oh! Ho, 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 ho.
Big cry from the Indian, yeah.
He's done it! HS Prannoy. Bobby, you hit it right on the head.